Hotel Woolacombe is situated overlooking the beautiful and breathtaking views of the beach and village of Woolacombe. Our hotel is an ideal base for discovering the beauty of North Devon in all weathers. Experience the excellent service and the friendly atmosphere at our hotel. We have a fabulous swimming pool open to non-residents, a bar and restaurant, and a ballroom venue to hire, perfect for birthday parties and DJ events. Call us today.
Hi guys, welcome back to another video. I'm at the back of the hotel now. I can already see a way in. The alarm may or may not go off, so I'll just keep an eye out for sensors and stuff. In there. Looks like the main reception. It's our previous entertainers. Looks like Peter Kay a bit. Sarah Devonshire. Screwed down. Full English breakfast, £6. Free course dinner and coffee, £12. Looks like all the TVs from the rooms. Loads of CRTVs. Ascentic, never heard of that make. Let's see if I can go out this way and grab my bag. Let's go to the continue down the right side. TVs. Oh, no way. I had this TV. Weighs a ton. Actually, I had that one, the next model up, which come with a stand. It's really heavy. Still smells like a hotel. Stinks of piss in here. There's no point going in every bedroom, they're all going to look the same, really. Oh, this one's private. It's like a laundry room, white pillowcases, duvet covers. Are they fairly modern? Surprised these haven't been sold off. That's the other room I was going to go into. Looks like a workshop. Caretaker's office. Oh, they've got their own pool. I didn't know that. I thought I could smell chlorine, but I wasn't too sure. Well, coming down here. So let's go this way. Yeah, there's the half a surf, well, quarter of a surfboard. I wonder if I can get through now. The main canteen. Some really nice views of the sea whilst you're eating your dinner or your breakfast or whatever. Someone's bungalow there, I had to walk past. Crockery's been left. There's a bar. So I'm thinking that canteen must have acted as a stage at night where they held all the entertainment and stuff. Oh, there's just had a set of stairs. It's a wine list. So this must go to the pool. Stand a stair lift. know there was a stage, it wasn't a pool, I don't know why I said it was a pool. No, I was right. That's a pretty big pool for a hotel. I don't know what stars this hotel had, but I'd say at least a 3. Yeah, there's the window I looked out of. I wasn't imagining things. .66 meters deep end. Changing rooms. Yeah, I thought I could smell chlorine. Main flow to pool, sort of filters, pool filters. Access to the walls of the pool. Nothing interesting really. It's a dead mouse. Changing room. Let's go back up this way. Is that one of those grabbing machines? Yeah, I think so. San Miguel, Carlsberg, Tetley's. I can't stand Carlsberg. Again. think the higher up we go, the more plush the rooms will be. Looks like another bar. Or could be a quiet room, actually. My bag here just in case someone walks past. Excuse me. Storage. Christmas decorations. 1980s coffee maker. Percolator. Ah, oh, they're etchings. Looks like the etchings of the hotel. I can't really make it out. Interesting. Group bookings. AC. Snooker room. Surprised no one's vandalized that. Today. Looks like another private area. Another kitchen, maybe. Same choice of beer. I don't know. They've got a cider actually. statue. Never heard of that. I'm not sure when it's closed down, but I'll look online and put it up now if I find out. I'd say a good 10 years. Going up there anyway, shortly. So there's a water heaters. Don't use without this cover on. Another bar. Thatcher's Gold. That's like DJ booth. Stage. There's a window I came in through. So back here, back near the main reception. That's real wood. It's pretty cool though, I like it. It's different. Area. That's locked. So let's head up the main stairs, but I'm quick looking here. Also, it's clean as cupboard. Yeah. Rooms 216. Let's go this way. The same kind of layout as downstairs, really. budget rooms. Cupboard. Keep door locked. Looks like another office. Pretty retro floor. Some water damage coming down. They put some makeshift buckets there to catch the drips, but looks like this one's got a balcony. Nice to check out the view out there. More water damage. Wardrobes. Floor. Sure, I'm going to bump into a squatter in a minute. Keep my rooms at the standard, please. See you next year. All the best. Love. K.R.K. Xbox One packaging. floor's pretty spongy here. Holy shit. There's water damage here as well. Whoa. I'm in this room. Just the wall there. So I've done a bit of demolition out the back there. That's a payphone booth. That looks like the door's open in this room. Oh no, it's a landing, it's not a room. But you can get outside. Sort of balconies. Let's go back in before I get spotted. Although it is early in the morning, but let's close this as well. One, two. Let's come back to that. Let's stay on this level. LCD TV, make it that Acoustic Solutions, a cheap make. Cheap rooms with a crap view. What's this one? More of the same? Yeah. Let's have a look anyway. The carpet's fairly new. Thank you. So let's put the TV outside. The breeze in this room. Smashed window. Set of stairs I saw earlier. Let's head up then. Oh, there's more stairs here, fucking hell. Is that two rooms? Yeah. Two rooms with a sea view out on a balcony. That's a nice big room. Nice view as well. And they've got the heating on, so they're up and awake. There's Willacoom, folks. Grab a coffee there later. Nice tub. Dated, but better than the others. The sea looks pretty rough out there today. You know what, I'd rather pay for this small room than those bigger rooms with this view. See if there's anyone out the back. I don't think anyone saw me coming in. But there are loads of houses on the ridge of that hill there. What time did I come in here? What's the time now? I've been in here for 50 minutes. About 10 to 7. I walked around the back. So I've got 40% left on my battery. So 66% at 48 minutes. Hour left. The police have been training in here. It wasn't a bluff. Well, I don't know, actually. I suppose you could probably buy police tape on eBay. Maybe security put it there. Same style rooms. That's another mouldy area. wasn't open before, was it? Every floor's got the same layout. I've not been up here though. Room 600. It's actual moss. It's a dead seagull. Little fledgling. That's another landing. Looks exactly the same as upstairs. That's it, folks. Not a bad explore, you know, some of it was a bit samey, but I'll see you in the next video.